reunited.
Charles, I gotta cut you off because we are back and we are stronger than ever.
We do what we do best, which is destroy everything in our path. Walk over our enemies, whether it's
Charles Sands. Take on the whole world in the answer. And if you want to step up, you need to know this. We are the three workhorses that run this business now.
And you can believe that.
No more rumors! Gentlemen, release the hounds!
And I have a pair of the boys! What a fight!
Can't get along, let's get it on!
And I can tell you, over the past 6 weeks, I can tell you honestly, Roman Reigns is every bit the man he says he is. Carl Anderson is gonna knock your teeth down your throat, and then you're gonna realize you're not as good as you think you are.
Look at the situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life. I was raised by the strength, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my 10 in my hand and the gleam in my eye. I'm a
and I know it eats you up because every time you step in this ring with me, so you know I'm the better man.
Nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die. What can I say?
And I see you got a new shirt. That's cute.
Will I live to see 24 the way things are going? I don't know.
Because we're not like you three nerds. We're all about being mean and making cool.
We've dominated all over the entire world. From the sponsor parties with Shiggy-san in Osaka.
And they've done it with the phenomenal one. If we're talking about the greatest groups, well, this conversation starts and ends with a club.
Hour after hour, everybody's running, but half of them ain't looking what's going on in the kitchen.
Wait a minute. Did I just hear you say you're the greatest team of all time?
You believe that?
I guess they front. That's why I know my life is out.
Nah.
It was last year, Joe, with this championship on your shoulder, told me that I needed a win to prove that I belong in the WWE. Because if I didn't, I was just an overrated indie guy. That's what you said. But here I am, WWE champion, telling you that you don't get a win, you don't belong in the WWE. I get respect when I beat you at the Royal Rumble. Will I get it then?